गुड इवनिंग. इन दिस सेशन वी विल ट्राई टू कंप्लीट ऑल फ्यूचर टेंसेस. ओके, सो टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज फ्यूचर फ्यूचर टेंस. फर्स्ट वी टेक फ्यूचर सिंपल. फ्यूचर सिंपल टेंस. फर्स्ट पॉइंट रूल द एक्शन इज स्टिल टू टेक प्लेस इन सम टाइम इन फ्यूचर. This is called hypothetical or uncertain tense, as future is not certain. We apply will shall as future denoting helping verbs. We agree shall with I and we, and will with other pronouns in simple future time reference. Let's look at the structure. Positive, negative, interrogative, interrogative, negative, subject, will, shall, V1 oblique complement, subject will shall not V1 object complement negative. Subject plus will shall plus subject plus V1 question mark will shall subject not V1 question mark. Look at the recognition words of this tense, or we can say adverbials. Tomorrow, next, with, in upcoming coming following in future later soon etc. So these are some words that you most generally found in future tenses, future time references. Okay, so let's take some examples. She will come here tomorrow. I shall finish my graduation next year. We shall overcome one day. They will play with us in the next game. He will not miss any sessions in future. Okay, so these are the future simple examples. Now we do future continuous tense. Point one, this tense refers to an ongoing ongoing action in future time, future or in the time coming, the time Let's look at the structures of this tense. We add be. To will shall to use progressive of verb. Okay, look at the structures. Positive, subject, will, shall, plus be, plus V, ing, plus object and complement. Negative, subject, plus will, shall, not, plus be, plus V, ing form, plus object and complement, dot, interrogative negative, will, shall, plus subject, plus be, V, ing form, plus object complement, question mark, and interrogative and interrogative negative, will, shall, plus subject, plus be, plus V, ing form. V, ing form means verb ing form. Question mark. These are the four structure of this tense, and you look at the recognition words of this tense. Recognition words are similar to adverbials. Adverbials. At this time, plus future simple words. Future simple words. All the future simple words, if you add at this time with them, they become future continuous tense. So I told you that that add prepositions is add preposition shows continuity.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so at preposition shows continuity of time or continuous time.
Yes.
Let's take some examples. Let's say some examples like she will be playing a song of A.R. Rahman at the ceremony.
I will see you tomorrow, please thank me.
I shall be reading this book next week. At this time next week. एट दिस टाइम नेक्स्ट वीक. She will be playing a song of A.R. Rahman at this time, at the ceremony, at this time tomorrow. We shall be enjoying in We shall be enjoying in Europe at this time next year. At this time next year. You shall be sleeping at this time next at this time next at this time next Monday. Okay, so these are some examples of future continuous tense. I would want you to make your own sentences by using the construction only, structures only. Don't apply any of extra logic or any of your personal rule or personal logic. Just simply apply the structure.
Okay.
Whatever idea is coming to your mind, simply apply the structure and simply apply this at this time plus future tense, future simple words or future simple words. No extra labor you have to put. Just make sentences and be familiar with it. Practiced with it. Be trained at it. Future perfect tense. Now we take future perfect tense. Now we take future perfect tense, and future perfect tense refers to probably completed action in future. I'm writing probably because everything about future is a prediction.
Yes, sir.
All the statement or every statement about future tense is a prediction, because we are not sure of the next moment. How can we predict about tomorrow, next week, or next year, or any other time reference in future? So probably completed action, maybe you would be able to complete it, or you won't be able to complete it.
Yes.
Okay. And in this tense we add have, to, will, and shall, and also we apply past participle form of verb. What do you understand by past participle form of verb, Nitesh?
Adding ed wali sir.
ओके थर्ड फॉर्म ऑफ वर्ब ईडी वाली क्या होता है? थर्ड फॉर्म ऑफ वर्ब होता है.
यस 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 सर.
सब्जेक्ट विल शैल वी थ्री सॉरी हैव प्लस वी थ्री प्लस ऑब्जेक्ट कॉम्प्लीमेंट सब्जेक्ट प्लस विल शैल प्लस हैव वी थ्री विल शैल सब्जेक्ट हैव वी थ्री क्वेश्चन मार्क विल शैल वी थ्री प्लस ऑब्जेक्ट एंड कॉम्प्लीमेंट क्वेश्चन मार्क एक्चुअली आई रिटेन ऑल द फोर स्ट्रक्चर्स बट वी नो बडी स्पीक्स इंट्रोगेटिव एंड इंट्रोगेटिव नेगेटिव इन फ्यूचर परफेक्ट नो बडी यू विल नेवर हियर सच काइंड ऑफ स्टेटमेंट्स इन यू नो स्पोकन इंग्लिश और इवन इन रिटन ओके वी सिंपली मेक यू नो पॉजिटिव सेंटेंसेस फॉर फ्यूचर परफेक्ट
यस सर
even in written or english written english you will see positive statement you will rarely see negative statements in written english for future perfect and future perfect interrogative future perfect negative or future perfect interrogative negative so these are rarely used sentences so let's look at the recognition words By the time plus future simple words by 2022 you will have graduated
From
GIT.
Yes, sir.
Okay. By tomorrow, we shall have finished all tenses with revision. Okay, now give some more examples to me. By next Monday, they shall have
completed.
एक ही वक्त ध्यान आती है completed future tense के लिए. Completed. और भी वर्ब लाया करो यार दे शैल हैव कंप्लीटेड दे शैल हैव फिनिश्ड दे शैल हैव रेज्ड दे शैल हैव फाइल्ड अ लॉसूट अगेंस्ट द डेस्पोटिक मिनिस्टर और बनाइए अपने सेंटर बनाइए बेटा एक आधे
I will not have attended the program because of my BC study.
I will not. तो भाई इसमें will not have में क्या because of तो आएगा नहीं बेटा कैसे बना रहे हो sentence देखो जरा adverbs को लगा के बनाओ adverbs को लगा के बनाओ
yes,
recognition words को लगा के बनाओ बेटा and don't jump into making sentence, but you know what I'm saying, you just follow the structure religiously.
Yes, sir.
Follow the structure. I will have, I will have, I will have. Again and again you are making this mistake. What we have said, when we are referring to simple future, we will use I, we plus shall.
Yes, sir.
Okay. And when you are using other pronouns, you will use will. And to remove the confusion, to remove this confusion, we can say I'll will. We can use the contracted form, but still,
yes, sir.
I'll mean I shall in future simple tense.
Yes, sir.
You don't have to use a sentence in modal verb. In modal, when we use modal, we use I, we, will, or he shall. But here we are talking about future simple.
Yes.
So future tense. So you use I shall, and
yes,
use this by this time or plus future simple structure. Have this rule into your habit. Incorporate this rule into,
yes,
in your spoken practices. Otherwise you will keep making the mistakes in future too. Give yourself,
yes,
time. Don't be very quick in making sentences. Be very,
yes,
make a sentence slowly. No, don't worry. Nobody is judging you here.
I shall have written article on different topic.
I shall have written three articles
on different topics.
On
last meter three before you come at
topics by tomorrow, by coming Monday,
yes,
coming Tuesday kar do. Look, see here, this thing is very simple, don't get confused with it.
Yes, sir.
You have to just follow the structure and put it here, by next Monday, by next Tuesday, by tomorrow, by the following week, by next year.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
And don't get confused with it. You have to look at the structure and follow it as it is. Just get your idea of sentence and fix it there.
Yes, sir.
Fix it here. You know, like जब मान लो कि तुम्हारे दिमाग में कुछ आइडिया आ रहा है कि मैं अगले महीने ये कर चुका हूँगा, या मैं ये लिख चुका हूँगा, या मैं ये तीन नॉवेल पढ़ चुका हूँगा, या तीन किताबें कर चुका हूँगा, तो I shall have read, I shall have written, I shall have taken, I shall have finished, I shall have reported, I shall have recorded.
Yes.
By next month, by next year, by tomorrow, by 2022, by 2025.
Yes.
By 2026, you will have. Graduated in management from IIM Ahmedabad. If you will graduate in 2022 and you clear CAT in the same year, by 2026, By 2024, you will have graduated.
Yes,
you getting my point? So make,
yes,
you think of future and make such a statement. You know what problem with us is, we don't think in terms. Future mein kya hoga, past mein kya hoga. Hum dimag mein idea nahi ban raha hota hamare.
Yes,
yes, sir.
And you know, in India, most of the people are afraid of making statements because you know they are afraid of being laughed at on their overstatements. Their simple statement may be seen as overstatement by other people.
Yes, sir.
जैसे कोई बोलता है मैं कलेक्टर बनूंगा, कलेक्टर बनूंगा एक सिंपल स्टेटमेंट है, हाँ भाई फ्यूचर स्टेटमेंट, लेकिन अरे बड़ी बड़ी बातें करता है, अरे बड़ी बड़ी बातें करता है। मेक स्टेटमेंट्स, फ्यूचर के स्टेटमेंट बनाओ यार, पास इन सेंटेंस को तुमको बनाने चाहिए, यू हैव टू मेक सच सेंटेंसेस बाय यूजिंग द स्ट्रक्चर्स।
यस सर।
ओके सो लेट्स टेक फ्यूचर परफेक्ट कंटिन्यूअस, नाउ स्टार्ट फ्यूचर, लेट नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट फ्यूचर परफेक्ट कंटिन्यूअस। फ्यूचर न्यूअस टेंस, नथिंग मोर टू से इन अबाउट दिस टेंस, वी एड been after will shall have to make it a probably future perfect progressive make it a future perfect progressive. Okay, now look at the structure, directly come to the structures. Okay, positive, only positive I will tell. I'm not going to tell you the negative or interrogative negative. And nobody, you will never see in future written, future perfect tense in written or in spoken.
Yes.
Okay, so only future positive structure I'm telling you. I tell you about of this tense, subject, will, shall, and you can make negative and interrogative by yourself. If you want to, subject, then you will have will, shall, plus have, plus been, then we'll use apply ing form, which is called future progressive form, present participle form of verb, then object and complement, whatever is applied, whatever is applicable there, plus since for plus time, and by the time plus future simple words, like for example you see this tense, by 2022 you will have been studying in GIT Jaipur for 4 years. है कि नहीं, इज इट राइट और नॉट?
यस सर।
यस सर।
सो लव मेक मेक योर ओन सेंटेंसेस, सम ट्राई सो ट्राई मेकिंग सम सेंटेंसेस बाय योरसेल्फ।
आई विल हैव स्टार्टिंग माय स्टार्टअप सिंस,
आई विल हैव बीन। व्हाई डोंट यू
यस सर, आई विल हैव
गिव अटेंशन टू व्हाट द थिंग सेड।
यस सर, आई विल हैव बीन स्टार्टिंग।
आई शैल हैव बीन, आई शैल हैव बीन
starting my startup.
Please complete your sentence.
starting my startup since 2025.
No, yeah, this is wrong.
Okay, sir.
I shall have been working
at my company
on my startup idea for 2 years by 2025. Okay, so here officially all tenses are complete. Tomorrow we'll have a revision of all the tenses. So be ready with your own sentences.
Yeah.
And with different vivid various verbs, not the repeated verb, you know, eating, singing, dancing, I'm completing. Don't repeat such words or such verbs in your communication, because हमारा जो English हो रहा है वो repeated English होता जा रहा है यार. फिर वो हम तो sentence नहीं बना ही नहीं पा रहे हम लोग तो.
Yes, sir.
क्या पूरे दिन में ये चार पांच ही एक्शन करते हो तुम? तो वही एक्शन लिख रहे हो जो पूरे दिन में करते हो, बाकी कोई एक्शन कर ही नहीं रहे हो तुम लोग दिन भर.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so here we finish future tense, all complete. Thank you very much.